is a festival of love, kindness and brotherhood. It is celebrated by Muslims all over the world. It is also called as Eid-ul-Fitr, the festival of breaking fast. It includes prayer and charity for poor and celebration with family and friends. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. Eid marks the end of holy month called Ramzan. By thanking Allah, giving will and strength to observe the fast. Thank you.
Eid is a serious celebration. The celebration begins on the setting of the new moon. The night before Eid is called Chandra, which means night of the moon.
Eid also celebrated by offering zakat for charity, which is one of the five pillars of Islam. People contribute a part of their earnings to charity as a gesture of equality in celebration. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. Today I will tell you about charity. Islam teaches us many beautiful things. Saluk, land and charity is one of them. Charity is one way to show compassion towards needy. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum everyone. Eid is complete with preparation of delicious pakwan to serve, such as biryani, korma, shirmal, kebab, dahi bade, simai and shir kurma. You all are invited for this yummy dawat.